You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified.
Ow!
And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. Charges my venom.
Maybe you should carry a portable one.
I'm not sure how I could swing with that thing strapped to my back.
Dude.
Cool perk.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Nap time, bro.
Hey guys, did you
come
look at this?
So how long it
check on him. I got you. Check it now. Check on him.
Spider-Man! place. Is there a phantom anywhere? Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
ये बंदा जाएगा मिल जाएगा अरे वो ये गेम तेरी क्या
सो शी इज रियली फिनिशिंग इन इनसाइड
बूरी बूरी coming out of here.
What was that noise? I heard something. God, I heard something. Is that a prank?
Gotta be quicker than that.
What?
Oh,
how's he?
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Come on, you have to! Put them!
barrier's fresh out of power.
Prime for smashing. Okay. Round two.
What do you need?
Awesome.
She was always this easy.
Way to the main auditorium. Locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. That's one. need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
Told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Clear line of sight to the generator. Drywall's falling apart. Here. Could look around some. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Cables are important. Probably worth following. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Gotta check for a supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? fin's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstone Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on!
Crap! Spread out! It's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
I knew I could do it.
The Tinkerer is on her way. She was scouting out other places she could set up her lab.
How many labs does she need?
Enough to keep Spider-Man and Roxxon jumping. We stay in one place, they'll find us. Even
don't
with the
think dead. I forgot about when you broke my frickin' eye socket last year.
More to get to the top. Everybody's fighting.
This will make us slow.
Make us all play nice now. Doesn't mean it'll last.
Why? You gonna become the next Tinkerer?
Maybe I will. All I need is a better.
Got you. Check it now.
लगा हूं
on, give me a hand!
We can skip this part!
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Look at us, Ford!
In other words, what's the dust? So peaceful, knock that.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! Keep doing that!
You take this!
This won't take long!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No! Can't let you take that.
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn! What's happening?
She grabbed the new form!
I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move!
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Oh, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something.
Why does she invent death wheels?
one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Escaped cons from the raft took some hostages. I'm coming, folks. Getting attacked. Need to book it.
Every day of fun.
You got me confused with someone
else. Gotta help that person before they get beaten up any worse.
Yeah!
fighter, kid!
That's what you get for harassing people.
So glad you were here, Spider-Man.
These guys were awful. I'm glad they're off the street.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. Science Center or Trinity Church. No! She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me. I feel like the underground's hiding something here. Out of control helicopter in Skyscraper City does not make me feel good. I need to stop that helicopter before someone gets hurt. Helicopter dude?
steady for now, but I need full control back.
Okay, I'll fix it. Gotta take out the transmitter. Goes. Free to do more rock song crimes, but not crash into a skyscraper. So that's something.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be...
You die, Spider-Man! Get out of our way! We won't be stopped!
Try and dodge this!
Hands, catch!
You mess with the wrong crew!
Got another crime report. Weapon steal.
There.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Vin, rocks on, underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17, you're stressed, and you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
'Cause we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way, wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters, and after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Try moving in a little closer. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Back up a little. Your levels are clipping. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort. Try moving in a little closer. Need to be a little closer to get your levels right.
I think it's back there.
There you go. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, here's something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
(sighs)
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay. I'm gonna call Finn. As soon as I... All right, time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn, hey, we need to talk in person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please, meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies, I promise.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church, let's go. Can't feel too bad taken from the underground. Hope people who were at the bridge are okay.
This is the Danicast with our debate.
That's your intro? Lame! We in the business call that burying the lead. Hype it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself.
Miss my sister's dancing at the Kwanzaa celebration tonight. Everybody's talking about the menorah on the High Line. Tomorrow night, I'll bring the kids.
Oh, that spider mask makes me sick. I'm out of here.
Next Christmas, I'll try to be more nice and less naughty.
Spider-Man, give me happy holidays.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you.
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money. Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer? What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. If I can find whatever's powering it. Hello?
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
Security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Hey, we need another sweep.
What's up with these power outages?
Believe we caught the Tinkerer and Spider-Man.
There's two more ahead.
Easier than I thought.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No. He's just a tool. Point and shoot. An outside agent gave us their location.
Initiating sweep.
Word of advice. Watch what you say around Kreega.
He seems alive. He's got a short fuse.
I noticed.
He didn't go through three different assistants in less than a month. Put the guard down.
Don't really see the point of holding Spider-Man and Tinkerer. You should just get rid of them.
Krieger's always working an angle. He thinks they're more valuable to the company alive.
Don't know why Morales is so scared.
You pull duty at the plaza yet? We're working overtime to get that place open next week.
Yeah, I'm on rotation coming up.
Seems like the whole future of the company staked on that place.
People don't like Roxxon Plaza. They can move.
Simple as that.
Who is that?
Should have picked up the ship.
Guess we're going in loud.
And the other Spider-Man?
I see him! Neutralizing Spider-Man! Form up and attack! Detain him! Deploying witness!
Better up!
Engaging Spider-Man! Stop resisting! Watch out! Keep hit! Keep it up! Lethal force is authorized!
him out! He could be anywhere! I got nothing!
How are we supposed to fight this?
Get it together!
Keep searching!
And start a search.
They're somewhere!
Deadly force is authorized!
Secure this sector! Move it! What do we do?
I can't shoot him if I can't see him! Anyone got a visual?
Get it quick!
He's just hiding! Flush him out!
Shoot the area!
Get him! Keep moving!
It's his ass or yours! Find him!
Gotta be quicker than that.
All units, yeah. It's Spider-Man!
He's in my sight!
Stop resisting!
On it. Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers. Hey. Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the RAV just said...
Special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do. Looks like a voice memo from Krieger.
I liked Rick Mason, I did, but bleeding hearts don't survive this business. Maybe we should set up a plaque in his memory or... name a bench after him. Yeah, I bet he'd love that.
Simon Krieger, Bastion of Compassion. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man, but it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this open?
Yeah, sure.
Initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do. There! We've got power.
Accessing... I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Maybe this crane can help us out somehow. May as well yank that crane. See what it does. Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can we move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Ugh, crap. Laser shorted out.
Think I can reroute power.
Laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. Use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser. You're good. Use the laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Get down!
Let's go. Almost out. That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
There's only one way out of the base. We gotta come through here.
I don't know. Tinker is tricky.
Rhino said they're working together.
That doesn't make sense. They hate each other.
Enemy of my enemy.
There.
Got it.
I think Roxxon should have let Spider-Man and the Tinkerer fight it out. And have Rhino catch the survivor.
Dare you to tell Rhino that when he comes back.
Yeah, I like my spine where it is. Nice and not broken, thanks.
My money's on the Tinkerer if I'm placing bets. New Spider-Man's smart, but she's got a plan.
People don't like Roxxon Plaza, they can move. Simple as that.
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
You have orders! Capture Spider!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Last thing we need is another security.
Yeah.
think I've got movement.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything. Those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Here, take five. Lights out for you.
Comms check, RX-22.
There.
Got it.
That one.
Okay.
Someone should have seen him in the detention. Or the hall.
Stay down! Final warning!
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert, though, so be careful.
There's only one way out of the base. They got it.
RX-36, status report. No response. Need eyes on his position.
Quiet so far.
RX-99, report in. RX-99 is MIA. Need eyes on him. 10-4, moving to last known position.
Change that.
Stop going behind my back and stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there. Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey! Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxanne.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, be finished this!
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's throwing a tank! Maybe if I charge the engines.
You could not have won this.
Oh my god, he's throwing a tank! Maybe if I charge the engine. Charge the engines. Engines are weakening his armor. Gotta charge an engine, then toss it at him.
Yeah!
Maybe if I charge the engines.
You have orders, Master Spider-Man!
Engines should weaken his armor.
Keep him on the ground! Direct hit!
Germany! Beer!
Yeah!
Fighting Roxxon only ends one way.
Zappy pops, big guy?
I do not like you.
Got
inside it. Pop backups, big infamy.
I can't shoot him if I can't see him. Venom, that's how I win this.
Even the slightest sound will give you away!
I can hit him with Venom now! And I'm
almost out. Creepy, Alexi! Ready for a nap?
I do not. Leave me.
She wants some. I am ahead.
I still have strength to defeat you.
You don't even have strength to run. We're gonna break you apart.
She might actually kill him. You.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger's Dado shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watch till die. Helpless.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
¿Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I'll screw up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over. Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
Batten down the hatches, folks. The long presage storm of the century, one heck of a blizzard, is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners will already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed to last longer than radioactive fallout. Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking the in-laws to visit Trinity Church, I got some bad news. Parts of this sacred local landmark are now rubble following yet another skirmish involving Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Thankfully, Roxxon was able to secure the scene quickly. The current whereabouts of either masked menace are unclear. But right now, that's secondary to the fact that Roxxon has generously offered to pick up the cost of Trinity's restoration. Even though the damage was caused through no fault of their own. That's the kind of selfless giving we need more of this time of year, folks. Roxxon just made my nice list. I'll give you three guesses who's on the naughty list. And they all start with Spider. An ending man! Thank you.
Spider-Man, hey. I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camila, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Teo's bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem report.
Center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. The cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown?
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe you retired.
Dude's in the way.
And left New York in the hands of a kid?
That's what retiring is, dummy.
Yeah, it just seems irresponsible.
You can get that guy to move. Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
No, no, no! Just let Camila go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan? Dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my God.
Camila, please be safe. Gotta keep up. They're getting away. Please be okay, Camila. Camila, you okay in there? Need to get that trunk open. Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir. Thank you again, Spider-Man.
Cheesy pizza all over the place. And you got to try it. Yeah, you want some pizza? Best pizza in town.
No, I'm safe.
Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
It has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So we can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me. Gotta
out cold! This ain't cool!
I don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once you've settled in Harlem.
Why not? Good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't surprise me. Drugs, why? Racket, sure.
Didn't know you were Swedish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Our energy converter. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Breakin's going down. Time to giddy up.
Burglars.
Somewhere else, too. Intentaron reclutarme por el internet, pero
okay. Spider emergency, I guess. Kid.
Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable nuform into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later. Where'd you come from? That'll work. Actually, you take this!
bright red costume fool you. Stealth is a huge part of this job. In this challenge, take out all enemies without being seen. The faster you do it, the higher you score. Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Patrol sequence initiated. One gift-wrapped hollow dude to go, please. Snug as a bug in a web-based rug.
Man, I love stealth. It's like super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should add that feature. Awaiting engagement.
I knew I could do it.
Control sequence initiated.
I think there's only half the guys left. I think he saw me. Nope. Still good. I bet you didn't see that coming.
Control
sequence. Close.
Ah, trap, they spotted you. Go again?
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Dudes on that upper area.
Keep out of sight. That's what Pete said.
Try perching above a guy, then webbing him up. Nothing better than a bad guy burrito.
Only way out of this challenge is by staying stealthy.
Status. Friendly incidents terminated. No good. I saw you.
I spotted. Hang. Just gotta keep at it.
Perch takedowns can be really effective. Just say.
Not for counters. So peaceful, knocked out. Sorry.
Attempting to locate target. Auditory alert. Possible intruder. Possible disturbance. Investigating anomalous reading. Alert. Hostile presence nearby. Status visual alert. Tracking. Search log calls active.
Gotta be quicker than that. Close. I'll get it next time.
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking.
You look so peaceful knocked out. Sorry. Man.
Running. Search target. Ranged weapons. Active. Searching for hostile targets.
It was always this easy. Hang. Just gotta keep at it.
Negative. Returning to patrol. saw you. Keep trying.
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Keep at it.